Quite a matchup in Tuscaloosa. All the offense coming in the second half. The Tide getting a late goal to claim a 2-1 victory over Missouri. Welcome to Tuscaloosa, everybody. Chris Stewart along with Haley McDonald. Haley, great matchup and a great win late for Alabama.
Absolutely. It's a huge, huge win for Alabama. And we get to hear how it feels from Kate Henderson, one of the goal scorers for tonight.
Kate, congratulations. Huge win for
this
squad.
Oh, such a big win. We absolutely needed this to just honestly just build our confidence up because we are a great team and just like we haven't been getting the results that we've been needing, and this is just a great way to head into SEC play.
Walk us through your goal tonight.
So I just like I was hunting for that goal. I saw her going, so I pulled off that back shoulder and just I waited for her to kick the ball, and I saw where it was and I just went right for it. Didn't use my head this time, so I can score with my feet.
Desire to show everybody you could score that way as we're getting a look at it.
Yeah.
On replay, you got a great pass too.
Yeah, it was a beautiful ball.
Now, is this something you guys have been practicing? I've noticed an emphasis on positioning in the box, lots of great service in the box. Is this something you guys have been working on in practice?
Yeah, we work on it a lot. I would say, like, after practice, like, we're constantly just, like, serving balls in and getting off of them. But it's just, like, we've been working on, like, getting more numbers in the box because we've been able to capitalize on opportunities there.
Well, you guys are looking good.
Congratulations again on the victory. The Crimson Tide improving to 5-4 overall now, 1-1 in Southeastern Conference play. 2-1 your final tonight in Tuscaloosa as Alabama knocks off Missouri.